Thank you. guys out there. Does anyone have a sweatshirt I can borrow? I am fucking freezing back here. No sweatshirts? You sick fuckers. Just for that, we're going to play Severed Survival.
Thank you. Blake songs called Voices.
Thank you.
Sorry, someone keeps putting holes in the bottom of my beer cans. I don't know what's going on. All right. Or we can play Just a Battle, motherfucker. Yeah! But be careful of the last quarter. All right. is another one, that's not exactly recent, but current, maybe, who knows? Written!
Thank you.
pardon me while I drink a bunch of beer really fast.
Thank you.
I think we're in the mood for doing yet something else at Metal Funeral. Is that cool? Something else at Metal Funeral? It's next on our list, so we're gonna fucking do it anyways. Twist the mask up, burn, fucking, three, fucking, yeah! In their pants when you hear what he does. Show them how it's done, Greg!
Thank you.
fun stuff. No one's dead yet. We could.
What?
As much as we would love to play that one, I don't think we practiced it for probably like 10 years, so we're gonna be fucking terrible. We're gonna do you a favor and not play that one too. We're just gonna play stuff that we know. Okay, I always forget to say thank yous and shit, but I'm gonna do it this time because we're gonna have to wait 2 years to play here, so the moment is finally arrived. Thank you, everyone, for being here. Fucking awesome to see you. Sorry it took so long. Hope no one takes so long to be back again. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Except for you. Definitely not you. You for sure. You're questionable over there. Otherwise, thanks everyone. Thank you, PLF. Thank you, Blood Incantation. Thank you, everyone who put on this awesome festival. Am I missing anyone? Thank you, Santa Claus. Thank you, Easter Bunny. No, fuck those last two. They can suck it. I want them all dead! 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 What a horrible intro to a song.
first Women's Lesbian Access Festival 2022, Austin, Texas. Anyone got any fight left in them out there? Does anyone have any fight left in them out there? Does anyone have any craziness left in them out there? It's time to fucking spend it right now. Until you're nothing left but charging it. Coming out later this year. Finally, after lots of delays and all kinds of bullshit, we recorded a new fucking album coming out this year! And this is a song off it called Maggots in the Mirror! Can happen. We can walk off the stage, although it involves a little bit of climbing on the other side, and we can pretend to hang out, and hopefully you guys go on the top two, and then we come out and play a couple more things, or we can just skip that shit and fucking play the last couple things we're going to play. I mean, if you went on top three, on top two, we wouldn't complain, don't get me wrong, but it's not like we need that in order to play more shit. Just saying. Thank you for the beer time. Keep it going. Watch out, there's some asshole throwing beer cans all over the place. That fucker should be arrested. It's getting even quiet, so I just have a couple words to fucking belch out at you. Okay! We'll do it!
We'll be right back.
Remember the words of God's table. Take it easy.